Not here in Rochester, I hasten to say, but in other cities, there are slowdowns for things like Netflix and Hulu in some cases.
Throttling,
exactly. And that does not happen here yet, certainly, and maybe never, but that would never happen with you guys.
Never, no. We're agnostic in that, and we've been pretty intentional about not putting a dog in that hunt, race, whatever you want to say. And I think our thing is we'll provide all the bandwidth anybody wants to do with it, what they want to provide, that it's legal, of course. But
right.
Whether it is in the streaming, you know, since we've started this over the last eight or so years now, the streaming technology has gotten so much better. The content available has gotten so much better. People are getting, you know, if you look at the Oscar nominations and the Emmys and everything else, it's all about what's being streamed, because that content is so good, and the
Amazing.
Investments being made there are so good. So, you know, we're there to support whatever people want to watch. We don't throttle. We just, you know, we're all about providing more bandwidth. And you know, a year ago we went from 100 megs to 500 megs as our base rate. And guess what? People are using it.
Yeah.
Well,
yeah.
That's the other thing, though, I think, and which is, correct me if I'm wrong, Mr. Galisano, though, has the vision also to see where the future is going, because he is that type of guy. And to know that, you know, everybody now is literally, you know, cutting the cord, because it's all about the streaming, the TV stations and everything else want to do it over the internet. And the only way to do that a good way is through faster speeds. And I think he sees that this is going to be the future growth, if I'm not correct.
Oh, absolutely. And when we look at where the bandwidth is going, it's to those locations, it's to those sites. That's what people want. And that's one of the reasons we've been hiring more people and putting on more seminars in the community to assist people with cord cutting, because it can be very confusing, because there are so many choices. And whether that's in terms of the number of devices people are using and what services those are enabled on, we're trying to do more outreach in the community so that people really understand what's available.
For more information on Cutting the Cord with Greenlight, visit our website at greenlightnetworks.com/cuttingthecord. We'll see you next time.